I should probably hit that just a moment ago. There's way too much beef right there. Oh, what? For that diversion. And I ran. What am I doing?
This is perfect.
That is not what I wanted you to do. Now get the fuck out. That one's trash, so let's go to the other. Why does Carl just find damn casting? Okay. Well, already then. Oopsie.
Nice job cleaning up the place.
Shut up, Shaundi.
Handsome Squidward is indeed quite handsome.
What do you have in mind?
Oh, I can wear fun shiny skin or costume.
Kinda wanted to be the skin.
Oh cool, I already did some of that stuff. About time. Alright, where are we going? Midtown? There we go. Seriously, the fact this is much more boring. We have to be assholes about the fucking music in this game.
Found a great place to hit the simulation where it hurts.
Oh? Rewards. Oh yay. Leveled up again. Quick to location, stealing a vehicle. Sounds good.
Remember when we used to grab cars off the road?
Oh yeah, and I already finished the other stuff from this particular one. So this is the last bit with fun Shaundi. Hey! I think I did two things for her already, right? Quite. Alrighty. Yay, got a new vehicle. Alright.
Man, what a rush. That was great. Come by the ship and let me say thanks in person.
Sorry. That's just what I thought. It was a bad thought, I realized. No. No.
It was really cool hanging out with you again. And I helped fight back against the Zin. That's what we call a win-win.
You didn't get to hang out with me. Just realized that. Loyalty, there you go. Go to Thunder Pump or Thunder Rump? I'm gonna go on that one just really closer.
Boss, I need your help.
Shaundi, okay. You okay?
Kinsey told me she saw a veteran child inside your simulation. I didn't think it still bothered me, but I'm actually worried about this.
About veteran child?
I don't want him coming to try to kill me again. Again. Fuck it, you know what I mean. Can we just go kill him, please?
I should have known dating that asshole was gonna end badly. Veteran child.
Woo! Yeah!
Good timing.
Sure, he had hookups for some of the best drug in Stillwater, but that's no excuse. And he comes and tries to kill me? Whatever. He didn't have a chance against the boss. I tried to warn him, but he never listened to me. Only the boss really did.
Wait. Now that is beautiful. That's expensive gas.
Veteran child's getting ready to give a DJ concert in the park. The last thing I want is him setting up shop and coming after me again, which is why...
Hey! Chill. This'll just take a sec. Which is why we need to score something to boost us up for killing that douchebag. There's deals going down around the city. We crash in, wipe out any resistance, and party with whatever they got. Trust me, this alien shit should give us an edge.
Oh.
All right, Shaundi, we're hitting one of these deals you mentioned first.
Hold on. Why are we listening to this burnout? Veteran child is out there, and you're gonna help her score drugs.
Hey, I'm just trying to give us an edge. What's wrong with that?
Both of you, cut it out. Veteran child isn't going anywhere.
Oh my god, get the fuck in the car, bitch.
Helping Shaundi first isn't gonna hurt. If she says this could help us, then I say we try.
Thank you.
If you even think about calling me old Shaundi, I am gonna shoot you.
Thank you for getting in the car.
This is the place.
All right, get to clearing out the guards.
Fine, whatever. The dealer ducked around the corner. I swear, if we get killed before we even get to the veteran child, I'm gonna be pissed.
This is stuff we're after anyway.
Some alien-created drug. Supposed to enhance your abilities on top of giving you a really wicked buzz.
Right, just like you thought Loa does was gonna make you clairvoyant and invincible.
I never Where's did test drugs? That invincible part. Make sure to get the package from the dealer.
Okay, give this a shot.
That's interesting.
Oh, God. What's interesting? This doesn't look like the right stuff.
Yeah, I'm not feeling anything here.
Damn it! This guy was selling a low-grade knockoff.
Or maybe it just doesn't do anything, like I said.
Hey, I'm the expert here, remember? Trust me, this wasn't what we're after.
All right, I'll give this plan of yours one more try, and then we're helping Shaundi.
Get out of the car.
Cool with me. My source says this next guy should be loaded with the right product.
Then why'd we hit that last one at all?
What's wrong with wanting more?
I hate myself.
You're wound up way too tight.
I am just trying to get our ex out of our lives for good. I thought that you'd at least appreciate that.
I'm all for being serious about dealing with problems, but that doesn't mean giving up on having a little fun in the process.
Well, not everyone can be like you.
But you are me. Don't you see? We're the same.
Not anymore. We've got nothing left in common.
That hurts.
They're so mean to each other. Oh. Especially old Shaundi. So mean. Pardon me. Oh, there's a lot of shooting.
I see them. Don't think they're happy to see me, though. Better you than me.
Do we really have to do this?
Girl, we've been shot, lit on fire, hit by cars, and now kidnapped by aliens. One of these days, we're not gonna get back
okay,
up.
Fine,
when that day comes, if we haven't gotten high on alien narcotics, we have not lived a life we can be proud of.
Fine, I'll pass this shit.
Now this looks like what we're after.
Okay.
Anyone else feeling anything?
Nope.
Maybe it takes a minute to kick in.
I knew this was a
I'm a man of my word. Let's go.
I don't get it.
Whoa! Holy shit! My powers feel limitless.
Oh man, this stuff is killer.
What the hell was that?
What? What? What happened?
I don't know. I just feel powerful.
Okay, it really has been too long since you've spoken.
No, she's right. I feel it too. It's like every muscle in me is
going to
burst. Holy crap, we have superpowers. I know, right? I told you I knew what I was doing.
Wait, are you two actually getting along?
Well, she's finally mellowing out.
There's text
well, you finally had a good idea.
I'll bet I'm faster than you.
There's no way that's possible.
Yeah? Then come on, let's see what you got.
Shaundi, I thought we were going after...
Oh, you're on. There's no way you're outrunning me.
Then catch me.
I outran them, though. Damn, everything's glitching
hey,
hard.
Will you two get back here?
Than you.
Will you two stop playing around?
I won.
No, you didn't. I was right with you the whole time.
Shaundis!
Fine. I'll fight you for it.
Bring it on.
Ooh.
Nice.
That hurt.
Yeah, remind me not to do that again.
Sir. You both right. Now. I thought you wanted to go after Veteran Child.
Oh, good point.
Sorry, you're right, boss.
It's fine. Let's just get moving.
I still totally won.
Looks like we have some special guests.
Hell yeah!
Crash off bomb. Let's get this party started!
Fuck,
they're
he's
all
got
dead.
Some sort of field protecting him.
Deal with the crowd. We'll pry his ass out of there later.
The crowd's
Shaundi? Dead. Since when is the furry crowd into Veteran Child?
Since, like, never. Why?
What do you mean, why? Look around. I feel like I'm gonna get yiffed on or something.
Yeah, ew.
Hold on, are you tripping?
Total lightweight.
This is just a bunch of college students, boss. There isn't a fuzzy purple ass in sight.
Damn it. Your crowd didn't do much. Guess you should have hired some actual bodyguards.
Oh, don't worry. The crowd was just to soften you up.
They did nothing.
What the fuck?
I always told you, Sean. So much more of me.
I didn't realize I could do this.
No! What have you done? Guess it's just you now, veteran child. And nowhere left to go.
I'm really sad I didn't realize I could do that.
Damn it! Get off me!
Who lives and who dies?
Fuck that.
Whoa.
Now that was awesome. Told you we were the same.
So we're cool then?
Yeah, we're cool. Totally cool.
Well, I'm actually really sad I didn't realize I could, you know, just infinitely blast people. It would have made that much easier. Super fun. Can't even use him.
Cut it out, birds.
Ooh, I got a trophy.
Who slows down in a green light?
What? From the top.
Kinsey, where's Pierce?
Been working on that, and I think I have the right cipher created.
So, what's the problem?
Oh, nothing. Sid's just asking for new programs for delivering this to you.
Well, give them to him, and let's get Pierce.
You haven't heard what the programs are. Ew.
Damn it. Let's try to skip. Yeah. There we go.
I've been researching your friend, Pierce. Are you sure you wish to retrieve him?
What kind of a question is that?
An honest one. Historically, you spend nearly half your time ridiculing him.
Yeah, but it's all in good fun.
Making a man who risks his life for you and what you stand for the butt of your comedy routine is all in good fun?
Yes.
You're a terrible person.
Can you give me the goddamn cipher? I'm saving his life, you know.
You don't have to convince me. Just yourself. Drink up.
We're talking about this later.
He is really mean to
him. Face of the Saints, Pierce Washington was always comfortable in the public's eye. Some may think he's gone soft because of this, but he's always been loyal to the crew no matter what had to get done.
More or less.
Damn it! Get away from me!
Pierce, hang on! I'm coming!
Saints flow. What the fuck is going on here?
Boss, am I glad to see you.
Oh, this is your greatest fear? Marketing gone bad?
Bad? Our own IP is attacking us and you're making jokes? These things are trying to kill me!
Or pour you a drink. You ever think of that?
Okay, let me stop and ask them if they're just trying to serve me a cold, refreshing drink.
Ah.
That can't be good.
I like that minigun.
Shit. Come on, we need more guns.
Hey, wait, you took my line.
And there's a reason for it. Now move! Load up over there.
What the hell is that noise I heard?
You don't want to know, but we'll need more guns.
Here, buddy, what's going on?
You know who you're messing with? There should be more by the bar. Let's go.
What did you do, Pierce?
What did he do?
Good to be the president. There's a giant fucking hand out there.
Oh, I know.
Oh my god. Shots, guns. Some shots, guns.
Good. More guns.
Pierce, we're gonna need something bigger than this.
Hey, there's always the RPGs out on the pool deck.
Why the hell didn't you lead with that?
Because I didn't want them blowing up the crib, okay?
Okay. There's a hand right there. There's a big ass glowing eye. That is just unsettling.
Look out! Here comes Paul!
Paul? Paul?
Hey man, does it matter? Shoot them rockets at him already!
Damn it. So Paul's gonna be really tough. I know I died.
Open wide.
I am trying to hide.
Get him again, boss! Fuck you, Paul!
What just happened? Okay. Gonna die again. Oh, there goes Pierce. Oh, I'm there too. Owie.
Pierce, you okay up there?
Yeah, there's a helicopter up here I'm gonna climb to. You think you'll be okay on your own?
Get that thing and come pick me up. I'll be fine.
Really fucked up. Hasn't anyone?
Ow. He's down.
Kinsey.
Should have been nuts.
And how do you know its name?
I've been trying to figure out how to make you large enough to fight that thing.
What?
Just get to the island with the big statue on it, okay? And get Paul's attention so he follows you.
Get in. Paul's not going to stay down.
Figured. Kinsey's got a plan, though.
Kinsey does? Mind filling me in?
She says we have to get to the statue.
What for?
What, you really think she told me? All I know is we have to get Paul to follow.
To follow? She better have something big planned then.
What the hell is Pierce with that helicopter? If you're so afraid of this stuff, why were you the face of the Saints?
Well, the money helped. And who said I was afraid of it? This is like when something you love is trying to kill you, and you just can't stop it? Exactly.
Well, I'm attacking you. Well, most of those didn't hit. There's a lot of lag right there. There he goes.
Statue of Joe Magarak.
Now the statue has a name?
Seriously, you didn't know that.
Nobody tells me anything.
I didn't know that. Oh yeah. Almost as chiseled as Handsome Squidward himself.
What the fuck is this shit? What the fuck is this shit?
Glad you like it.
All right, let's see what old what's-his-face can do.
Don't forget about the block button.
I have a block button?
I labeled it for you.
I can't read, okay? I can't read! I can't read!
That's right, Joe! Kick his aluminum ends!
I feel like the boss is having too much fun with this stuff.
You ready to get out of here?
Yeah, can't wait to get back to Earth.
Right, forgot to tell you, Earth got blown up.
What?
It did. I watched it. It's pretty messed up. But I've already, you know, I guess played this game. It's a whole lot of shock factor for me, unfortunately. Well, look though, that's nice. No tears. Again. Anything else? Okay. New ability? Okay, well, I feel like I played a block today, so hopefully there's a lot of footage with that. I don't know. However, we have made some pretty nice progress, at least with this new appearance, Handsome Squidward, chiseled as ever. Trying to get a nice shot of that. Oh, look at that. It's a thing of beauty. Oh. Well. Yeah. So, yeah. To everyone watching now and anyone watching in the future, take care now and bye-bye then.